you've got to go back and look at the game on Tuesday night. A great win, and the place must be enough, wasn't it?
It was a fantastic atmosphere to play in. And the most important thing was getting the win, but I thought it was a really good performance as well.
I think it was a good performance, I agree with you. The first half, I think it was more even. The second half, obviously, Kilmarnock had control of the game. You're almost 9,000 people here, the place was jumping.
Oh, I know, there's nothing better as a player playing that kind of atmosphere. I think both sets of fans get right behind their team, and it's brilliant, it makes for good viewing.
And good things this week, a couple of players called up for Northern Ireland to play, you know, can have a couple of chances for them.
Definitely, obviously Rory McKenzie and Craig Slater as well in the Scotland under 21s. So no, it's a lot of good call-ups, so it's always good recognition for the boys.
Nice to see young players coming through, it's a thing that they like at Rugby Park, obviously. That's going to lead forward to tomorrow, of course, up to Inverness. They're top of the league for a reason. How do you see that game going?
No, they've got good players, aren't they? They're playing with a lot of confidence, much like ourselves. They've got a lot of pace in our team, especially in the counter-attack. But we've got to make sure we cause any problems with the players we've got. We're going into the game full of confidence, and we've got to make sure that we play to our potential.
What sort of game are you expecting? How do you think it will go?
Hopefully we win. That's the way you're hoping, but we know it's going to be a difficult game. They pass, all John Hughes' teams pass the ball really well, so there is going to be periods they're going to have possession as well. So it's all about not getting frustrated and make sure when we get the ball that we're hurting them.
It's obviously something you're imbuing this place here with as a passing game as well.
Well, I think the surface is great. I think that encourages the players to try and pass the ball, and I think that's been evident in the game so far.
Season so far, you must be pretty happy with how it's panning out.
I was delighted with the way we started, but I think I said to the players as well, we can't afford to be complacent. We've got to make sure that we work even harder, and that's how you stay at the top.
Is that the message for tomorrow, work even harder?
Ah, that's it. It's there's a great incentive to obviously beat the team that's top of the league and be right up there challenging. So, no, it couldn't get any bigger again.
We'll look for that.